them on a separate piece of paper, or you can do them on this paper. But these are the names, so this is a whole note, and then a half note, and then a quarter note, and then an eighth note, and a 16th note. And then it talks about the whole rest, and the half rest, the quarter rest, the eighth rest, and the 16th rest. So when we talked about last time, we talked about like sound or silence. In music, the silence is the rests, and the sounds are the notes. And in movement and dance, the sound is the movement, right? And the silence is the stillness. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So go ahead and just take a minute to draw these for yourself. They definitely don't, like, you can see by the like example of how someone drew it, you don't have to be super duper exactly the same as what it's showing, but you want to make sure that the half note has a